Hello there.
I never have free time ever, ever, ever. So today I do. And I was like, I could sleep all day, or I could do a whole painting. So I'm gonna do that. And I have like 5 hours till I'm going to dinner, and we're gonna do that. And it's gonna be wild. And look, oh, what a beautiful day. So I'm taking paint inventory, and I need lots of paint. These are the only colors that I have that I can use, so we're gonna get a lot. Literally, I never know where I park at all. I'm very lost. I have spotted my car. It's fine, everything's great. Okay, so first, we need to get coffee because otherwise I will die, and I haven't had coffee this whole day. I literally look like I'm Santa Claus or something. Okay, we're going to get coffee. We're going to Hobby Lobby, I think. And yes, here we go. Also, I dyed my hair yesterday. Look at that. Look at that. It's maroon, kids. Maroon. I would like to say I was parked. Don't even worry. I'm a safe kid. I know you're probably watching, Mom. I'm safe. Look, wow, seatbelts. We have arrived at the promised land. Get ready. This isn't a freaking drill. Okay, so I got my coffee. You know the rule, bigger than your face, then you're good. Okay, so multiple things happened. As I was walking, I was taking a video, and then this guy was in his car, and he definitely was judging me. And then when I walked in to Starbucks, they were all like, "Hey, Sarah," and I was just like, "What?" And I said hi, but I don't know anyone's names there. I didn't think I went there that much, and I was just like, okay. I feel like this is an intervention of sorts. We're going to Hobby Lobby now. I never even said what I was painting. I saw this picture of a deer, and it's really, I don't know. I guess it's kind of unsettling, but I love it. Yes, so I need blues, I need black paint, I need like fuchsia, and I'm so excited. Okay, Hobby Lobby's like 5 miles away. I don't know where it is. I don't know where stuff is. Here we go. Oh, it's Saturday night. Soldiers while these are the thrones. Okay, so we just got here. You can't even see it. I would like to have so many words with whoever designed this parking lot. That was terrifying. I hated that. I just came to the mall at Christmas. That was the worst experience of my whole day. Granted, I'm like, okay, there's so much traffic, but I usually don't go anywhere on Saturdays, like outside. Oh no, someone pulled next to me. I gotta go, gotta blast! Okay, so anyone who knows me, I could spend 50 years here. But we're not gonna spend too long, because we don't have that much time. Okay, so we wanna get a canvas. But some of these are like 60 bucks, so no. Okay, not sure if I want this one or this tall boy. Okay, we got the canvas. Is it bigger than me? Yes. Just so you know how large this is. Okay, we're gonna go home. We're gonna start painting. Oh my gosh, I'm losing my mind. We're gonna listen to Panga Disco the whole way? Yes, because I love him. So, this is how freaking big this is. I'm ready. It is really cold. So, here we are. Shane Dawson, thanks. I think I'm going to do this top one here. Do black on the sides and the road and the little deer guy. And I mean, I'll make it kind of my own also, so I'm not just copycatting. And I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids, they got drunk. And I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me feel... I'm using black, so it doesn't even matter if I get it on me, because I only wear black anyway. Goodbye. I
I said you're my bestest buds. We said that we keep in touch, and we did our best. All my new friends, we smile at party time, but soon we forget to smile at anything else.
This looks like trash so far, but it's getting there, and I'm having a good time, so it's yes, it's fine. It looks so eerie, what? Sober up, all the big kids, they got drunk, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me feel something again? How's it go again? Clearly not supposed to be realistic, so don't come at me about that. It's yes. Also, I drew this super cool mermaid of Dan Howell, and I'm gonna shamelessly just. Yes, I'm very proud of it. Okay, continuing. Oh my god, I don't know if we have enough yellow at all. Oh, we're fine. Also, everything I'm doing right now, don't paint like this. I'm doing a horrible job, but you know, doesn't matter. Didn't like any of that noise. Hello, hello. Last time that I saw your face was recess in second grade, and it made me feel young. Update, it's going well. It's not looking like the original, but that's fine. I'm gonna go have dinner now, so.
So Riley, what are we doing tonight?
We're going to the ballet.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
I don't
know. My favorite flavor. You finding everything you want, Riley? How are you doing, Riley?
I mean, I'm like okay. It's a little warm in here, so I would say I'm like at like a 6 right now. Maybe when the brownie comes, I'll be at like a 7.
Okay. Just a 7?
Yeah, I really have to take my bra off too.
Save that for later. Okay, I can't be taken anywhere, but look at that. From dinner and stuff, and it was a great time. I'm gonna try to finish this. We'll see how it goes. So I think for now I'm at a stopping point. Am I done? Probably not. Will I do more? I'm sure. But anyway, so here's what I have so far.
I like it. I think it's fun. I enjoy. It's not done. Stop judging me. I can see you judging me right now. But,
yes, I actually really like him. Look at his cute little face. Okay, yeah. I mean, I'm pretty satisfied.
Thank you for coming with me on this journey. I'm not done. I swear I can actually do art. Just stay tuned. It'll be fine. I'm very tired. It's been a day. I'll finish this probably tomorrow, and I'll post a picture, so. But, yes, that is all for now. Hope everyone's having a fantastic weekend, week, whatever. Yes. Bye!